Of course, ladies first, now to the boys, where when the best player on your team isn't the guy on your squad who will play college ball next season at Cal, winning a section title should come as an afterthought. Today, Modesto Christian looks to continue their postseason dominance with their ninth straight section title in the Division IV finale. Top seed Colfax looking to hold off the stacked Crusaders, thanks in large part to UCLA signee Reeves Nelson. The junior to the 10 for the hoop and the foul. He was 11 of 18 from the floor, but Colfax not backing down. The Falcons' Joel Ivantosh deposits two of his 9 points in the bank, but Nelson and the Motown Crusade was too much. Reeves finishing with the thunder on the fast break. He's known for that. Modesto Christian rolls over Colfax 85-56.
Not to say this cocky or braggingly, but we expect to go and play in the state finals. That's our main goal. So we're happy. We're satisfied. This is a goal that we had to reach, but this is not the final goal for us. So.